A shepherd with flocks.
That light in the mountainside. Do you see that strange fire?
A bush that burns?
It is on fire, but the bush does not burn. Sephiroth, take him. Serve him food in our tent. I will turn aside and see this great sight. I am here.
Put off thy shoes from off thy feet, for the place whereon thou standest is holy ground. I am the God of thy father, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob.
Lord,
Lord, why do you not hear the cries of their children in the bondage of Egypt?
I have surely seen the affliction of my people which are in Egypt, and I have heard their cry by reason of their taskmasters, for I know their sorrows. Therefore I will send thee, Moses, unto that thou mayest bring my people out of Egypt.
Who am I, Lord, that you should send me? How can I lead this people out of bondage? What words can I speak that they will heed?
I will teach thee what thou wilt say. When thou hast brought forth the people, they shall serve me upon this mountain. I will put my laws into their hearts, and in their minds will I write them. Now therefore go, and I will be with thee.
But if I say to your children that the God of their fathers has sent me, they will ask, what is his name? How shall I answer them?
I am that I am. Thou shalt say, I am, hath sent me unto you.
Is the holy mountain forbidden to men?
Yes. And I am afraid for him.
Then he is more than man. For look. Look at his face.
He has seen God. roses. Your hair. Your sandals.
I stood upon holy ground.
Can you tell us, Moses?
My eyes could not look upon him.
Did he speak?
He revealed his word to my mind. And the word was God.
Did he speak as a man?
He is not flesh, but spirit. The light of eternal mind. And I know that his light is in every man.
Did he ask something of you?
That I go to Egypt.
You are God's messenger. He has set the day of deliverance. I will get water and bread that we may leave at once.
But Egypt holds death for you.
If it be his will.
Where he sends you, I shall go. Your God is my God.
I will lead men against the armory at Migdol and get swords for the people.
It is not by the sword that he will deliver his people, but by the staff of a shepherd.